So you've got a kettlebell or dumbbell thrusters. So with a kettlebell, rack to the front, squat and press. So you're using that drive of the legs through to get the weight going. You can do a double dumbbell, so resting on the shoulders, same idea. But if you've only got one dumbbell, do half the reps on one side, half on the other. You can do that with a kettlebell as well.